Good morning, students. In last video, I have discussed about the family. What is family? Kinds of family. So you remember what is family? Mother and father make a family. And how many kinds of family? There are two kinds of family: small family and big family. What is that is small family is also known as the nuclear family, and big family is known as the joint family. So in this chapter, I'm going to discuss about the living in a family, how the member live in a family, what they do, how they help each other. So let's start. Living in a family. There are many members in a family. As you know, you also live in a family. There are many family members in a family. In some families are big and some families are small. So to run a family, what do they do? The one person of the family has to go to work to earn the money. Maybe in some families, two person will go, mother and father, and in maximum families, father go to the work to earn the money. But in some families, mother also go to earn the money. So what is the need of money? Why we need money? We needed money . Why do we need money? We needed money to buy things, pay bills, and to run our family. Because we can't survive without money. Money fulfill our all basic needs. What are our basic needs? Our basic needs are house, clothes, and food. We get from money. That all we get from money. Some families father go to the bank to earn the money. In some family, father go to office to earn the money. In some families, father runs to shop to earn the money. So in some families, mother also go to earn money. But in maximum families, mother is housewife. What does she do? She do the household chores, household works. What are household works? Activities such as cleaning, cooking, and maintenance at the home are called household work. What does our mother do at home? See. Cook food for us. She washes our clothes. She take care of us. She loves us. So she has too many things to do at the home. All children should obey and respect their parents. Why? Because they work hard for us. They work for whole a day to earn money. Why? Because that from that money they will fulfill our all the needs. So students or children have some responsibility about their families. What are the responsibilities? They have to help in the household work. How they help? Children should children should help their mother in kitchen. Children should children should help their mother in dusting the furniture. Children should help their parents in garden. What do they do in the garden? They water the plants. They can water the plants. Children should always important thing that children should always obey and respect their parents, because their parents work hard for them, not for their own, not for itself. They hard work for their children. So I hope you all respect your parents, obey your parents. Now that's all over today, living in a family. Thank you.